GSCOP, or the Grocery Supply Code of Practice, is not widely understood by suppliers, particularly the rules around the written supply agreement. My name is Darren, and you're at the home of Sticky Learning, MBM, Trainers to the UK Grocery Industry. I am the author of the GSCOP book, and over the next 60 seconds, I'd like to share with you my thoughts on the written supply agreement within the Order and GSCOP. There are three pieces that are relevant and suppliers should know. They are: 1. Part 2 of the order that contains GSCOP says that a retailer must include the GSCOP code in any supply agreement and must not add any items that are inconsistent with the code. 2. Part 6 of the order that contains GSCOP says that the agreement must be recorded in writing along with any subsequent agreements. And Part 3 of GSCOP says that a retailer must not vary the supply agreement retrospectively. Some exceptions do apply. According to the Groceries Code Adjudicator, Christine Taken, only 1 in 2 suppliers has a written supply agreement. My advice is to negotiate effectively for a written supply agreement to achieve the spirit of GSCOP, which is transparent, unambiguous, and no surprises trading. To understand more about GSCOP, read my book by clicking on the link in the description below, and then either order from Amazon or Lulu.